I lost my hearing at the age of 2. My parents found out that I wasn't responding to them when they talked to me or when the door slammed and they would get a fright, but I'm not startled at all. So I went to Kenneth school for the hearing impact until primary 3 when I joined the mainstream. I started my internship here at Resorts World Sentosa, S.E.A Aquarium as an aquarist to do my internship for my diploma. From long, I wanted to work closely with animals, getting to bond with them. So I decided to apply for here after my internship. I find it difficult and challenging to hear because of the noisy environment. I will be lost and it will be seeing instruction during operation. They are aware of my disability, so they will make an extra effort to keep me updated. Luckily, my best friend is around to help me. It's my first time working with kids with special needs, and I'm excited to teach them. I encourage everyone to see us for who we really are and celebrate our strengths. I may be deaf, but I'm independent too. There are times when I'm so focused in my work, I will just forget that I'm deaf. I'm just like doing what a normal being would do.
I enjoy the art class today because I love the paint. There's varieties of colours to choose.
Oh, you look bad. You seem jellyfish-Asian.
I would like to translate my knowledge and experience over here to a comic series in the future. And my big plan is to travel around the world.